We know that the prevalence of antibiotic-resistant bacteria in poultry is high, and there is a clear correlation of antibiotic use and antibiotic resistance. It is very important to reduce the use of antibiotics and to use antibiotics responsibly in order to prevent antibiotic resistance spread.